A group of North Florida Central leaders are pushing for an amendment called the Right to Clean Water to be on the ballot in 2024.